U.S. Congressman Mike Gallagher and State Representative Amanda Stott led a roundtable discussion today.
Conversation focused on the future workforce in the Fox Valley. Fox 7's Fufu Yang breaks down some of the talking points.
On Tuesday, more than 20 people of different views gathered inside Appleton Bear Factory.
We believe our country is best when we bring the ideas together from all across the spectrum.
Stephen Olikara helped host the roundtable discussion. He is the co-founder of Millennial Action Project.
The Millennial Action Project is a national, nonpartisan organization working to bring together millennial lawmakers across party lines.
Included in the roundtable, State Representative Amanda Stuck and U.S. Congressman Mike Gallagher, both highlighting some issues in the Fox Valley workforce.
Employers in northeast Wisconsin just can't find people. We have plenty of jobs available right near full employment in Wisconsin, and yet our labor force participation nationally is down.
Many at the roundtable say people may not be applying to jobs due to the demand of skills. However, many companies are now offering trainings.
We need to be thinking about that now, preparing students now for those jobs.
Representative Stuck says attracting millennials to jobs also means reviewing the area.
We need to be really intentional about protecting our resources here, about creating vibrant communities where young people want to live, and then that will attract employers and the jobs that they want to fill.
Another matter brought to the table: losing jobs due to technology in the workforce.
We need to have educational opportunities and worker retraining programs that help them get a job in a different industry should their job be disrupted by automation or trade or something else.
State leaders say it's conversations from both parties that will hopefully bring growth to the future. In Appleton, Pufu Yang, Fox 11 News.